sign of the sheriff, Mr. Hawkins?
No, sir. I need to speak to your mayor. We got trouble coming.
God.
Mom, where's April?
Jake, where have you been?
Where is she?
She's down the hall. What's going on?
Get Dad on the radio.
You'll be fairly mobile on it. How do you feel?
I feel like a badass.
April, does the clinic have a fallout shelter?
Yes, what's going on?
It's bad, come on.
Jericho has two underground shelters, one right here under the town hall, the other under the medical clinic.
What about basements and storm cellars?
They're better than nothing, but you gotta seal off the rest of the house with duct tape, plastic sheeting, anything you can get your hands on.
How do you know about radiation, Mr. Hawkins?
Because I was a cop in St. Louis, and after 9/11, we got up to speed. So our biggest problem could be the rain.
Won't the rain clear the radiation out of the air?
Yes, and bring it straight down on Jericho. A direct, concentrated hit. Anyone exposed too long.
Mr. Mayor, sir.
All right, look, we're gonna divide the town in two. Everyone over here can go to the town hall shelter. All those on the north side will go to the clinic.
We'll get the word out, Dad.
How long before the radiation gets here?
Oh, I'm new here. This is your town. How long does it normally take the storm to get here from Denver?
Less than 2 hours.
Sounds right.
2 hours?
We can't do that.
Not enough time.
We got work to do, guys.